Hello everybody, I'm Robbie. To my nephew, which is Haven, who this whole thing is for, which is Haven's homestead, he calls me Ra-Ra. So, you can call me either one. Leave a comment, leave a like, leave a dislike, let me know what you did like and what you didn't like. If I made you smile, made you laugh, you learned something, least you could do is move your finger, hit that like button. And if you really enjoy, you can subscribe to us. I am building this homestead day by day until it is perfect. We have 60 unique birds, very rare breeds from all over the place. We got the biggest chicken in the world, which is the Indica gigantica, grows to 3.5 feet tall, and that's amazing. Right now, they're pretty big, and we got some small ones, too. Then we got the smallest chickens in the world, which is the Shermans. And man, those little guys, they're small. They grow to be the top they ever grow is a foot and a half, which is like unheard of, really big. They're usually like a foot. Well, this will be the fifth 10x8 chicken coop that I've ever built. But this is actually, 8x10. This is the fifth one. Right now, we're working on a big, giant breed out for 8 different pens. And it's to make eggs, collect eggs, and breeding. To have them separate and to have their own run and everything. So we can focus on really working on genetics that way. Put up a spreadsheet on each door so I can mark which females are producing what traits that I like, which males are doing better. And then from there we do it just like I did my bloodline, alien dog bloodline that I put my last 20 years of work into. Collect the breeding of non-game dogs to produce the best, but by the standard and with health, their health first in mind. I don't chase fads over here. I chase standards. What I'm doing here will outlive me and hopefully will live on for someone else to pick up and build on my line afterwards. And just like I built on someone else's line over and over again, someone can do that off mine. And it'll just live on forever. Cause it ain't about me, it's about these birds. These are turkeys right here, in case you didn't know. Obviously you know if you're watching chicken stuff. If you don't, then if you read in the description, you'll see, in the description, I have a list of all the birds, all the different breeds. Let me go get the measurement off the last one. my fifth year. So I tried to improve it each time by adding something that I might not have liked the first time. I'm going 3 foot on the side, on the top plate. Just to check my work, is that light? This frame and this frame together. And it's gonna give me something to build my door on. Zip rather look different than that. And the other one I did it like this. Which I can do it like that and still catch that frame. Hey! I'm gonna go check that out. Okay. Them got them worked up. Man, you can act like that. This should be the bottom plate. bar, big bar, big bar. And this piece works perfect for the center of the door or the bottom plate. The Terra oil at. I put some on you, you put some on me, buddy. Man, what I do with it? It was over here. There it is. I got it, hold on. Now you're good. You're golden, soldier. It'll bake your ass in the sun, though. If you keep those critters up here. I'm going to put it right here for next time. I can't put it on this arm because my hands are dirty. See if y'all even getting any of this footage. Easy little bugger. Trim that piece now because there's 2 inches of an inch over here just sitting. What's your pigeon problem,
Dill Hickle.
Dill Pickle.
These screws are expensive.
So I want to use them thoroughly and sparingly.
Thoroughly, but sparingly is what you're trying to say. Bam, baby!
Woo! That's what I'm talking about. Diarrhea.
This ain't gonna fit no more. It's all right though.
Hey! What are you doing? That oil is to protect you, buddy. Don't wear it off. You wanna wear it on, not off, buddy. Zoom, 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 mother trucker. The wild desperado. Didn't have any problem at all. Let me put y'all under a little shady area. Cause I'm sure one drop of this rain's gonna make my camera go gling, 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 gling. You know what I'm saying? Not only is this bush tasty, but it's really good at blocking the sunlight and the rain. Just like that is where we at. And it stopped. But just in case,
should be working. Cause I know how it moves. I built this thing. Alright. I need to notch this one up, so I'm gonna do it a little different. Yeah. And if this is gonna be that side, then this needs to be like that. And then go up a little bit. Let's see it or not. Oh no, it's the prime. All right.
totally awkward, bruh. Alright, I'm gonna go this smaller version. Which I don't like to do. But I got a lot of choices. Alright. Ah! Ah! Get out of here! Yeah, this ain't gonna work, boss. Too funny, man. You're hilarious! You're hilarious, man! Is this a funny channel or something, man? Cause you're hilarious, man. The way you mess up everything, man. It's hilarious. It's hilarious, man. Hilarious. You screw it all up, man. It's hilarious, man. It's hilarious. Another chucker! Thank goodness for editing, because otherwise I look like a complete idiot. But I will release the raw, like I always do. That way y'all can laugh at a boo. Might have to step it in some, son. Designed for it right here. Just temporary, hold it so I can get my next measurement. And now I gotta do a square. Well, the ground's not level, so I can't really do a square, but what I can do is go off this measurement at the bottom. And that would be my measurement on the top. Even though these ain't the exact same length. All right. Jamie Lee Curtis. looking good, baby, looking good. I'm not even screwed down there, am I? Hell nah. I ain't even got no damn screws up in here, man. That way I can adjust. Frick around and forget. I'm gonna be stuck up with Chuck. Stuck without Chuck, you heard? Everybody needs Chuck in their life. Chuck Norris, you heard? Straight killer for real, a gorilla style. That boy don't play. You better bet bullseye the kid don't play. If it was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. What the hell? That was weird, son. You had a damn screw, homie. The only damn screw in the whole damn block, and you hit it like that was hot.
Hit it like it hot, homie.
Why am I like a number, homie? Alright. Now I can back that up and loosen it up however I want to do it without moving my truck. Who is hot? Mother trucker! I know I dropped the screw around here, and then back out a little bit. Woo! Big hot. That's that movable screw, baby. Woo! Pepperoni. Thought you know me, homie. Diggy, 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 can't you see? Snoop Doggy Dog humanizes me.
Getting hot in here. Yeah, get you a little bit closer. Closer up to my messes up. Know what I mean? Yeah, yeah. Gasoline and the tilt back thing.
Alright, now I got building a damn door. Now you heard around there, damn door now. First you need to go up back there, back in the end, you heard? I like to use this piece right here, Right here, yeah, sir. It'll work out perfect for me, yes, sir. I find the middle part of that situation at hand, it's about right here. That's this right about chair, you know, say. You don't want to stretch it beyond its point of wonder. Because that ain't no good for nobody.
So what you want to do is go ahead and put the screws in it. You want to leave that piece up there, huh? That's for your life. That's to attach your light to. But you want to ask yourself, you want it on the inside? Yes. And you want the other on the outside? Yes. So, go ahead and start the screws. Because remember, you got to hold it up now. It can't be sitting there chilling. Can't really use the level because the ground isn't considered level. I'm not gonna put these two pieces in until I get my other two 45s in. That's gonna help me determine where I wanted it. I can move this thing more or less still. Alright, I'm gonna put another piece, probably down the middle.
Dude,
are you suicidal, man? That's why you gotta drag your feet around these guys. I'm up, guys. I gotta go get a charge. I need to drink some more.
don't act shy. You act like I didn't hand feed all y'all from scratch. Every one of y'all got love for me. Little, you don't know who I am? Oh, okay. You want me to talk to you like a dog? Remember to the gate?
Oh my goodness, I am losing my freaking mind. Thank you.
you're doing, son? Gotta be perfect, guys. It just gotta work. Of course, I could have added a pretty cut right there, but it ain't gonna be able to see it when I get done with it. When I get done doing these damn circles, I know what I'm doing. I think. my secret recipe. Yeah, hey, Bubba. Bobo's name. Bubba's your whiskey last night. Let the devil out of me. Cocaine last night. Now I'm gonna put a piece. Going straight across that son of a bitch right there, boy. I tell you what. What? Diggity doggity doo. The jack went up the food. The jack came down and tumbled it down and he was out to the spot again. Dippity dippity doo. The cat went up the coo. He hit up on the who. When he went up in the boo, said woo woo woo. What you gonna do, fool? What you gone up and done up and did it now? You done up and did it. Must have been in love. Must have been the way he talked. The way that he walked. Must have been the way he farted. When he sharted like dart. What the hell? Why is this not screwed in? We got one frickin' screw in this son of a beehive lover. And hey, what kind of Kentucky fried chicken y'all got popping here? Ranch here, you heard me? You gotta put some screws up in that son of a bitch. You gotta put them screws off in it like a dog done did it. Like a dog done it. Must have been the way he farted. Must have been that funky brain. The way he hit that head. Must have fell in love. Must have been love, my bitch. Ain't no such thing as love between two consenting adults. It's just one person wanting something from someone else. And the other one wanting something from that thing. And they call that negotiation. Some people call that bad, bad business. I call that the hillbilly holler. Hillbilly holler. For real, that's how you're doing it? Timmy! That's it for now, guys. I got a whole lot of stuff I gotta go put up. I might be able to get away with this.
Indica gigantica right there. Hey! What's up, bro? These are so mean. Those are silky. I mean, if those are Shermans, then we got about five of them. I am the leader.
You shouldn't follow.
Why are you a jerk? Come here. Thank you.
No. I'm sorry, Turkey. He thinks that you're an Indica Gigantica. He don't recognize that you're a turkey. See, the indicas look like y'all. That's an indica right there. See how much y'all look alike? You're cute. You're a cute little thing, you know that? Is to move very slow and drag your feet. Dude, you've got black feet with pink nails.
Arcana, Indica Gigantica, Double Mustache, Americana, Ducks, Sherman, Arcanas, a honey turkey. You're getting big, Duck. There's a Sherman. It's full-size Sherman by the duck. You're a pretty little specimen. You're a hen, huh? Yeah. Sherman. That's a big old Sherman over there. I gotta separate them so they can start laying eggs. Which they're probably already laying eggs somewhere. Well, I put up all my tools for the rain and the rain didn't happen. So I'm gonna go and eat lunch and come back in and start it all over again. What's up, Pam? big sets and you need some stuff. Okay, hold on. Central oils, man. Otherwise, the damn bugs will try to eat you alive around here. I can't see anything on the camera, so I don't know if it's on or not. But if you're still there, remember, like always, through God, all things are possible. Live your dreams. Go after it one day at a time. Keep your head up. Peace.
Thank you.